And our first performer of the evening, please stand me back in the room, so I know you can tell. Anyway, let's go on without it.
Yep.
Is Scarlett. Next up, we have a little business to take care of. So in case folks haven't noticed, at the table next to Diamond Wave, there she is. There
I put my crown on.
Jewelry though. Really? From Burger King?
You got Burger King?
I didn't know they had crowns on top of them, but how interesting. We have some jewelry donated by Raining Rhinestones, very generously. There will be some that is for sale there. I believe the brooches are 15, bracelets, I'm sorry, can
you? Yeah, brooches!
Brooches are 15, earrings are 20?
22.
Oh, 22, okay. And what's 25? There's something
else. Bracelets,
thank you. We also will have some necklaces that we will be auctioning off here shortly. So please stay tuned for that. All of you people who need jewelry or want jewelry or know someone in their life that needs some very beautiful donated jewelry by a very wonderful vendor to the court system, we are very excited about that. Yes, sir.
One of the mothers of the emperor.
And we do accept credit cards. We have our Square reader, so we can get that all set up for you. Alrighty. And we want to thank Eartha and Kaylin and Chewy for putting this all together. PCR. And Mr. Jeff Terkelly, who also helps with everything that we do. Greatly appreciate it. So we will be moving on with our show.
Our next performer is our princess, her 14, Kate Cullen.
Testicle difficulties, everybody. Testicle difficulties. Just wait a little bit. It's okay. Don't worry, I'm not going to sing. La la la.
Oh my God, it's for cats.
Thank you.
Foreman, Kate Cullinan.
Way to work for me, Kate. Thank you. All right. And I just want to take a moment to thank His Most Imperial Majesty, Emperor 14, Adam Lawrence, for being here and helping me MC this little shindig tonight.
What would you be to say? Emperor of the 14th Empire. No.
Sit down.
Stay.
You
gotta tell me twice.
I told you next, performer.
Do I need to give you the look?
Oh. Shut up, bro.
Okay, we're good. Alright, so next performer, Earth Coach Hunter's James Princess Royale. Coming up, so tonight is June 16th movie show, June 23rd is Swan's birthday show, is it country show? Country? Yeah. Just country night. June 26th is the next membership meeting. July 11th is the Imperial Underwear Auction. It is a Wednesday night. I understand it's a school night and a work night, but you better be there.
The underwear are clean.
It's brand new, thank you.
Yep.
And then July 29th is the Carnival up at Phoenix Bar in Rosemont. Whatever, same difference. Far away. Our next performer is the
Crown Prince.
Crown Prince 14, Lord Ninja.
So ugly clothes, swaying more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, sway with me, stay with me. Other dancers may be on the floor. Here, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Fancy girls, only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me out. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I grow weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrillers, only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me out. When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. When the rumba starts to play, hold me close, make me sway. Like the ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more.
Lord Ninja. Oh, Yeah. That was Chewy, ladies and gentlemen.
Chewy!
But we're going to take a step back, and Phoenix J. Stone is playing. She is Duchess 14. Oh, shit, the phone.
Don't cut.
All right, Phoenix, so hopefully this works.
Yeah. from the light. Creature of the night. Thank you, Princess Kate Collin. Who does not love a little Rocky Horror? Janet, Janet. Right.
Damn it!
Charlotte, are you ready for you? Is it good?
Brown hair.
Yes.
We're going to run through this. Thank you.
cry out. Really? All right, next up of the evening. Very excited to have Marilyn Black here. Please remember, everyone, after this show is over, is it Aunt Nancy's? Did I get it right? Aunt? Hello? Help me out here, folks. We have a burlesque show following ours, so please stick around for that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember to stick around here at Shakers on Clark for the next show that is going on. We would like to thank you all for coming out, but we do appreciate you sticking around for the next available show, which will be starting very shortly after that.
Pushy pitch. All right, we're ready for Marilyn.
Rising from the
technical end of the story. Ready? Me, Lively. You want to hear Lively?
Yes!
No!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Phoenix J. Stone.
His music starts.
I'm a prince.
We're the bowls for the popcorn. Oh, that way.
Yes, the most.
Before you give it back to her, please. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, our favorite common friend, this ring. I love you so much. Lord Ninja.
Thank you. Ninja!
Don't you dare.
Nope.
them all and all of them love me. Because the system works, the system called reciprocity. Always sees me through. When you're good to mama, mama's good to you. There's a lot of favors I'm prepared to do. You do one for mama, she'll do one for you. Say that life is tit for tat, and that's the way I live. But I deserve a lot of tat for what I've got to give. Don't you know that this hand washes that one too? When you're good to mama, mama's good to pepper my ragu, spice it up for mama and she'll get hot for you. When they pass that basket, folks contribute too. You put in for mama, she'll put out for you. The folks atop the ladder are the ones who are the doors. So boost me up my ladder, kid, and I'll boost you up yours. Let's all stroke together like the Princeton group. When you're stroking mama, mama's stroking you. So what's the one conclusion I can bring this number to? When you're good to mama, mama's good to
you. You don't get the microphone, you've been bad. Corner.
It's not working right.
That's that corner. Alright, so to close out the show, well, actually, no, not to close out the show, but second to last. Alright. This is you, correct, Eartha? Okay. For this final number for the night is dedicated to all of you, and especially to one person whom without Eartha would never have existed or continue to exist. Hubby of almost 22 years, Jeff Tiratilli.
Never have sunlight.
Princess Primrose James. Princess Ryan for the 14th Empire. Thank you so much. Oh, really sweet. Is he crying? Good.